Hello, my name is Kidega Joel. I am in Pade in Uganda. Today, I went to follow up on a discussion I had with you on how we can develop Massive Youth Development Program focusing on life skills. I met a dance group called Anyim Lach, which means the future is white. They perform traditional dances and songs about issues facing the community, such as HIV/AIDS, conflict, and landmines. I also met Opio Thomas, one of the members of the dance group. Thomas was abducted in 1998 at age 12. He managed to escape 3 years later. When he returned, he and other child soldiers were discriminated. People accused them for killing their relatives. Now the dance group has made Thomas and other ex-soldiers feel accepted in the community. Thomas now enjoys being a part of the dance group, the pieces of advice and support he gains from the group members. The group also supports others. 2 months ago, they constructed a hut for an old lady living in the camp. Thanks to the group, Hanyin was able to move back to her village. The community is continuing to benefit from the messages that the dance group is sharing, the opportunities to come together and discuss and celebrate life. I realize today how important the dance group has been on the life of Thomas to cope up and forget the past experiences in the war. I am grateful to support the dance group and the good things they are doing. I am Kidega Joel, Mercy Corps, Uganda.